Wait, did you actually think I was gonna hit myself in the face with this Rubik's Cube? Well, you're wrong. Don't judge a book by its cover.
Fuck!